And now, many people like to call this one reversion. You know, we are going back to the natural born state. Some people call it conversion, right? Whatever you like, embracing Islam, into Islam, but something which is not really important. What is important that you are going to enter the total submission to Allah.
Okay.
The full submission to Allah. It's very simple. That's okay. You should give salam to Mama for me too. All right. What you have to say is just one thing. What are you going to say is the first pillar, as we call it, of Islam, which means you are going to tell everyone here in the audience that I want to be Muslim. Right? Please. I want to be Muslim. You just proclaim, that is, I testify. Say it with me. I testify.
There is no God
worthy of worship
except Allah.
And I testify that Muhammad, son of Abdullah,
is the last messenger
and the prophet from Allah. In Arabic now, this is not an obligation, but just people get used to say this testimony in Arabic. You don't have to say it again, but it just we say it because people, it's a culture, that's all. Say, Ashhadu,
Ashhadu,
Allah,
Ilaha,
Illallah,
Wa
Ashhadu,
Anna,
Muhammadan, Rasulullah.
الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر ولله الحمد
By now, you became Muslim, right?
الحمد لله
Congratulations to you.
الله الله
الحمد لله What we have to say, it's so simple. What is it is, they were on the edge. Now they just stepped in and they became.
Alhamdulillah, we survived from Nar. Alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar.
May Allah give them the strength. May Allah give them the power.
You are Muslim,
you are Muslim. I can write it in my paper.